Fire versus ice. This is a news page.
Well, hello.
Uh-oh. What's going on? You scare me a little sometimes.
Do I? Actually, I suppose that's fair. I do peddle in danger. Still, you should know me better than that. I know you.
Okay, when's my birthday?
Trick question. You don't like celebrating birthdays.
What kind of monster doesn't like celebrating their birthday?
Exactly! And yours is soon? It's just past. It's today. Mm. Happy birthday!
Not telling, but I appreciate the thought. And a gift?
Nice try. You're not telling, so I'm not gifting.
Actually, the day we met was my birthday.
Haha! Now that is a trick. What? Which time? Recently or in our youth?
Youth. The time you picked my pocket.
Well, I was starving.
Or bored.
Or bored. Which turned out well, actually. Griefing regulators for a week was pretty fun. You were always looking for trouble. Is that what made you want to be a freelancer, do you think?
Not a bad observation. Thrills come in many forms.
Haha, which is what I like about you. You never back away from a thrill that I present you. It's fun. Trouble can be fun.
And the fact that it's a job that pays? Bonus. Say... Back then, what were you doing alone in Ponteix anyway?
I was tired of the Satomi and was taking, well, shall we say, an unscheduled break. Roaming. That's what I was doing, roaming. Same thing you were doing when we met in Heliost.
I like to think of it more as finding myself.
Because of the Heart of Rage. Where's your team?
I don't know.
Yeah, I brought you down. Well, never mind. There's a bright future ahead. Cheer up. Contracts await.
Let's get you ready to go.
Ah, my new friend. You listened well to my story of Freemark, huh?
Never heard it told like that.
I was long retired. The battle was not mine to fight. But good friends, tell me. I was a freelancer for many years. You know what freelancers do?
We deal with things beyond the wall. Problems. We help people.
Truth, but it's not so small as that. We explore. We fight chaos. We save lives. You hear me?
Okay, I hear you.
People could count on us. In this world, a big deal. But that has been lost. People don't trust us. Hard times now. But enough gloom. Got a contract for you. Going to protect some Arcanists doing seismic tests, okay?
Seismic tests?
Yeah, check to see if Fort Tarsis has strong foundation. Don't want it to fall into a hole like last time.
What?
But these tests attract animals. The kind with teeth, you know? You protect one side of the fort, and Freelancer Rife will protect the other. You hear me?
I hear you.
Good, now go. I'm hungry. No breakfast yet. Maybe I should trim my beard. It is fashionable, right? I don't even know.
Probably shouldn't be excessive once.
Hey, Freelancer, contract go all right? Hey, how'd your last job go?
I kicked its ass.
That's right, you did. Just got back myself. Damn Titan nearly took my arm off. Always something, huh? Owen stopped by. Wanted to make sure your records were in order. No worries, though. A Titan won't stop me from keeping this place organized.
How'd you end up as our record keeper, anyway? You don't seem the desk type.
Layers, buddy. We all got him. You want a well-placed shot or a well-kept ledger, ask Lucky Jack. We all do our bit for the family, right?
So you're the cousin who enjoys paperwork.
And taking on scars.
Keeping things balanced.
That's what I do. Scars. The point is, we've got each other's backs. It's not like we got anyone else in our corner.
Freelancers have had better times.
I don't want to say our budget's sad, but I can perform magic with more figures in the columns. We need freelancers to bring in contracts, get the work done. The better the Enclave does, the better we all do, right? Well, I've got reports to update before I'm back out there. Striders to save, relics to silence, you know how it is.
Okay. Oh, plot thickens a bit. Apparently this gateway has a lot to do with what's the technology of this time. I love the festivity going on. I love this. Beautiful. Take a second, just take a moment to admire it all. Snow falling. Probably some crisp air. Bright sun. People hard at work.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zo, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Just my job.
Fascinating. I never would have guessed.
I just want to be sure everything's in order.
That's what I like to hear. Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Can't be too careful out there. I'll run you some maintenance checks, make sure everything's humming. Won't impact performance, but I'll add moisture-wicking fabric to the internal padding while I'm at it.
Can't argue with that.
Why would you? If you run into chaos, may as well be comfy.
Like the way you think.
I have my moments. Go on. I'll run the checks while you're off.
Oh, here we go. Crap, why is it okay? Why is it on normal? A challenge. Not here to just play for fun, you know. To just play for fun, I mean. It's been so long since I played this game. Oh, this is going to take a while. I see you have to play the waiting game today. Finally. When you play a fighter, it's almost as if they want you to squat up more. Okay, I love the music. About making an entrance.
Patching in freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive, yes? Freelancer Wright has begun her patrol.
This is Wright.
Wait, how do I play it again?
Let's see what we can do, Wright.
Wait. Where are the controls? Okay. RT's fire, LT's aim. RB's ability 1, LV's ability 2, left stick is moving, sprint and flight, abilities, communications, rotate, hover. Maybe switch weapons. Oh, X. To switch weapons and reload, B is to evade, A is to jump, it's a melee. I got it. How do I fly again?
Seismic indicator is ready to go. Okay?
Start it up. I hate this part. Always makes me nervous.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out. Wild animals incoming.
You see? Every time. So angry. Keep those wolven away from the Arcanists.
Maybe they should do tests that don't make animals angry.
Science, what can you do?
I like the fact that I can hover.
Okay, that's it. Tests are done.
They got through okay, Yara.
Good. Go to the next group. I will make sure these Arcanists get back safe.
Second sight. Not seeing any Arcanists.
Yes, I see. Okay, let's do a search for energy signatures in the area. Get behind it!
Understood.
Shaper things? Valuable to Scars.
Can we track them?
Yes, go. Scars scavenge everything, yeah? So I look for the energy signature of Arcanist tools.
Still getting that signal?
Yes, not far.
That's why I need
my turret. And look at their numbers.
Yes, I'm getting acquainted with both. I need assistance.
Yep, that's exactly why I need to use my ultimate.
Thank you.
I'm seeing a lot of munitions around here. Take care of them.
Business.
is that? gonna take all my ammo.
And bruises. Call the sentinels to pick them up.
Already done. Good. Nothing more to do here. Check on Freelancer Wright.
Got it.
Wright, you see any scars in your area? Freelancer Wright. You, get over there. You hear me?
I hear you.
Oh, welcome, committee.
Can't locate. The best.
And there's no Wraith. No Arcanists.
Only scars.
Wraith. Wraith, where are you?
Thank you. That's how it's done.
Yeah, there's no sign of the Arcanists or Wright.
Search the area. Find them.
Away from the campsite.
Anything else?
Bullet holes.
Why hold the X when punch rock do better?
Rive, hear that? It sounds like a war.
Talk a lot there. I had some moments where I just had to focus on
not die.
Actually, that's a perfect way to end that. Titan is a large creature. I'm going to do a few things. I really have to be more tactical in playing this video game. That's like beyond a shadow of a doubt. Way too careless. But yeah, I really like this game. Well, see y'all.